Rodents, I wouldn't wonder. Big rodents.
Abyssin!
What?
Idiot! Idiot! What does the cowboy hope to achieve with this mindless firing?
Ain't mindless? Ain't we trying to kill her anymore then?
You were kicked in the head by a horse, we? So the brain doesn't work correctly?
How'd you know about that?
Never mind. Never mind. We wait until she collects the other pieces. In this fashion, we have the full price at no extra effort.
You is one clever cookie, boss.
Comparatively, yes. Come, let's get off this roof, and I will buy you a milkshake.
Calm, calm, Lara. We're all friends here.
Begging your pardon, ma'am, but if you'd like to put them pea shooters away...
Now, the second stone, if you please, Miss Croft.
Come get it.
It's a little too late in the evening for these games. Larson, search her, if you please.
Well, god darn if I don't get all the best jobs.
You want to try the back pockets?
Larson! Oh. Enough! Enough! My patience is exhausted with this childish nonsense. The stone, Miss Croft!
If you put this into that gate, Pierre, you're going to get a lot more than you bargained for. Trust me.
I'll put it in then.
That would be one of the stupidest moves you've made. And that's saying something. I think you'll appreciate.
A nice try as always, Miss Croft.
Wait for it. Don't say I didn't warn you.
What is it? What have we done?
In your usual flamboyant style, you have set in motion the next gate phase.
Next gate phase?
If my memory serves me, the gate has realigned itself. And if it does not receive two stones in the next few moments... If I was you, I'd grab your Cro-Magnon cowboy over there and run as fast as your little legs can carry you. Au revoir, mon cher.
Thank you.
economy class.
An unwelcome addition to our little assignment. Leonid, if you would escort this lady to the brig.
Your little assignment? You have no idea what your mafia-financed assignment is, do you, Admiral?
Young lady, who you are and what you know is of very little concern to me. If I was captain of my ship, I might listen to you. But unfortunately, the situation I find myself in doesn't allow me that privilege. So if you would be quiet and hurry along like a good little girl. Inside, please.
You're making a grave mistake. You know that?
Under no circumstances open this door. You understand?
Then it is true. We are before the stricken U-boat. Now we find if its cargo is still intact. Prepare your divers.
And are we to be told what we search for?
Enough to locate it, da, but beyond that, I fear it may be too much for your limited intellect to grasp.
Perhaps too much for my trusted comrade. But perhaps not for the spy we have located on board.
A spy? I trust you disposed of him.
Not him, her. Yes, we are forced to run with the wolves, but we shall not kill indiscriminately like they.
Fool! I shall dispose of her when I return. Move the sub to position. Quickly, comrade.
Take her 5 degrees astern, quarter power, and bring her to a full stop.
Attention, all dive crews! Report to your stations immediately!
unannounced visitor. I fear you have an item in your possession that I require.
To be used in your continuing quest for world peace, I presume.
World peace, not entirely my purpose in pursuing this artifact.
This artifact contains untold power. Power of which the likes of you will never harness. If you wish it, you may have it. But you will regret it.
The world may regret it. Hand it to me and I may spare you.
On your head be it.
Take her to the torpedo room and eject her into the ocean.
Sergei, listen to me. You don't know what you're dealing with.
Russian Navy fought against the enemy from inside.
and sacrifice their lives for that their country may once again stand proud.
You have my word.
I salute you. Quickly, into the airlock, and I will release you.
Goodbye, Admiral.
Me. I've enough on my plate without you making me jump out of my skin and all.
Your hair.
What about me hair?
It's white.
That'll be right. I was detained by some unpleasant fellas from down below. Gave me quite a fright. That's why I wasn't at the chapel. But I can see you've kept yourself busy. Anyways, let's get you out of here and back to safety. Right, young lady. I'm going to have a quick look around now for a safe place to put you. Now, you stay put, or you'll be banging into something that'll make your hair turn white. And we wouldn't be wanting that now, would we?
Father, I found a book in the labyrinth.
You've been sightseeing in there as well? Good Lord almighty, girl. I've been needing to chain you to something.
It has protective symbols. Maybe you could use them.
Bless you for the thought, but I've enough protection from him above. And for that diagram to be any good, you'd have to draw it out and be sitting in the middle of it. And you know something? I've left all my colouring pens at home tonight. Now, you'd be doing me a big favour if you were to stay put before you bang into something bigger than you.
Stay put. Right.
Thank you.
that stands before me, the first to visit me in my prison 700 years past.
700 years? All alone in a barn? Oh, those winter nights must have just flown by.
Silence, ignorant heretic, or I behead you.
Leave him be.
For the child has spirit. But what is that when this island is littered with the bones of holy men? My gift to them for their spirit in obstructing me from claiming my rightful inheritance.
And this inheritance, I wouldn't wonder, would be some way to explaining why you're walking and breathing when you should be gone long past.
The inheritance is the gift of eternal life, contained within an ancient scroll, concealed by the dullard abbot and his cohorts, a scroll which draws forth pale demon blood through my veins. I am no longer man. I am 1 foot in earth, and 1 foot above the gaping abyss of Hades.
So why stay on the island? Came for a holiday and fell in love with the scenery.
Hold your yapping tongue, for won't I clip it? Boils and plagues plaster over this island and its treacherous inhabitants, for it was they and their pox-bitten abbot who plotted to incarcerate me in this dungeon hole for an eternity. I, Vladimir Kalita, who worshipped in the first Kremlin, who butchered the Swedes under Nevsky on the banks of the river Neva, incarcerated within this prison of flowing water.
Running water? You're trapped here by running water?
Demons cannot cross running water.
Indeed, the abbot's final trick before I was transformed. And you shall find a way to shore up this stream, or your holy man shall be opened up and gutted like livestock. Job well, and I taste freedom for the first time in an aeon. Do you not now fear me? For you have served your purpose well, holy man. And for this, should I exercise mercy as a god might?
Now, that'd be nice, but I'm not holding my breath.
Yes, I shall spare. And secure for you a fate worse than death. For when you pass beyond this world, heaven shall no longer welcome you, for you have released a demon.
My faith will protect me from feckless lesser demons as yourself.
Child, I shall snuff out her life as a candle.
The book from the library.
Lyle, Bukom, Beliath, help! Verdelet!
How is this? I move to strike, and yet cannot!
You've done well, girl. And before you ask, I'll tell you. The book you've got, I myself was looking for it. But as I couldn't find it, assumed you had it. And lucky you did.
But how?
If you name a demon, you have power over him. And you named him. It's your shout, Lara.
For this you shall burn for eternity! I shall drown you in a mire of your own entrails before I squeeze!
Be quiet!
What do you reckon we get out of this godforsaken place and go and get a nice cup of tea with Winston? Almost forgot. Would you be wanting to wave goodbye to our little friend?
Back to where you belong. I'm in.
Okay, let's see what you can do. Follow the vent to the main corridor. You come in at the 13th floor. Unlucky for some.
Unlucky for them. Any welcome party?
That's your job, girl. I ain't no X-ray vision superhero.
I'd noticed the last bit.
Ooh, you are so sharp you're gonna cut yourself. Just remember, the less attention, the better. You dig?
Thanks. But that thought had crossed my mind.
Just making sure you're on the ball, lady.
Enough talk. Contact me if you see anything.
Whew. That girl has got one bad attitude.
Getting this.
Whoa, baby. I'm getting too much of that. Looks like the Hulk on steroids. Okay, you've been a bad girl. And before I tell you what your punishment is, I just want to say that there's no point in arguing. Because I ain't gonna be this. Take all your bearer of bad tidings, but the stairs are out unless you're bulletproof. You ain't bulletproof, are you?
What about... ground floor,
Bing, ground floor. Depart here for gun-toting refrigerator man and long walk back upstairs. Again, sorry, girl, you got it. But hell, you're one piece, ain't you?
Ha!
hold there a minute. I'm checking for something.
Zip! They're coming through the door with welding torches.
Gotcha. Top corners of the room. Motion trackers. Fast movement triggers them. So take it easy.
Don't say.
You got it, baby. I...
Important news on the situation regarding the intruder.
And?
It seems she's managed to evade my men and remove the iris, sir.
Incompetence? Where is this intruder now? Or have you mislaid her once more?
Last visual contact in the lobby, sir.
Last visual contact? So you have lost her again. Find her! Find her now! All exits are blocked. There is no need for these histrionics. Do we have identification yet?
Only visual, sir!
No need. I know who the intruder is. Lara Croft. Ah, your past once more comes back to haunt you then.
Quite what it seems.
Yeah? Maybe we're gonna be pen friends.
Down.